Hey guys, it's Saturday here on the Seven Cups of Gays. And this week's topic is whether or not we would date a transgendered person, either female to male or male to female. And I don't really know. I guess I'd be open to it, because it just depends on if I'm attracted to that person. No, it just depends on the person. So I guess it could happen. Because I think I could, with female to male, perhaps. I don't know. Because, I like androgynous females, but then I don't know if them actually transitioning to male would just be too far or something. If anything, I guess it would be an experience. So I wouldn't necessarily say no to it. Anyways. Yesterday I went and filled out paperwork and stuff to finalize me getting a job, and it's gonna be my first job. I'm a cashier at a arts and crafts store, so I also don't know how I'm gonna get to the job, because I think it was yesterday. It was also yesterday. Yes. My car. My 1987 Volvo station wagon looks like it's on its last legs, so to speak, on its deathbed, maybe. I don't know. I need to find a newer car, because a car that's older than me is just not reliable. I'm not even that reliable, let alone a 23-year-old car, yes. But man, to find newer cars with lower mileage is also impossible. So I don't really know how I'm gonna get to and from work, because it is not close to my house, which kind of sucks. I even checked the bus route, and the fucking bus around here doesn't even go over there. But anyways, I'm trying to think of what else to talk about. Ooh, I could talk of, okay, I like movies too much, so I'm gonna tell you about a movie that I just saw recently. I mean, it didn't come out recently, but I saw it recently, and it was very good. Okay, I found it. It is, I guess, from 2004, but it does not look that new. It definitely looks like it was made in the 90s. It is about this girl named Jean or Jean, whatever. Jean. I'll just say Jean. She's like a masseuse or something. And she goes with her husband to this dance club, and she meets this dancer who's named Marie. And so Marie tells her, you should come to my dancing class, because I teach dancing. Whatever kind of dancing it was. And they form like this friendship, and then Marie says that she's only been with girls in the past, and then anyway, well, I don't know, they fall in love, and then you're not sure if Jean is gonna stay with her husband and kind of end it with Marie, because I mean, she tries to do that, but ends up having a good ending, I think. Well, at least a happy ending. I watched it actually on YouTube, so I think it's broken up into 10 parts, I think I'm just going to put the link to the first part, and then in the little like related videos section, just look for the next number in the series. It's not that difficult. I think that's all I have to say actually this week. Yeah, that's it. So, I hope you're enjoying your weekend. Still got Sunday tomorrow. And then, you know, a lot of people have already started school. Not me. But, yeah. Sorry this is late, too. Kind of up late. But, anyways. Bye, guys.